So before I came to work at San Manuel, I was teaching and I worked at AMR, which is our local transport agency that we're partners with. And I worked as an EMT and a paramedic for AMR Redlands. And then I went to medic school at Victor Valley College. And while I was there, I came to San Manuel, the fire department here, to teach some classes as part of my training. And so I learned about the fire department and I learned that they had an EMS position that was already filled at that time, back in 2010 when I went through medic school, but I always kind of kept my eye out. And a friend of mine told me that that position was becoming available in 2014, and I jumped at the opportunity. So it was really nice. So working in this industry, I always say that it's a predominantly male field, but not a male dominated field, because we have so many women now from when I started over the last 18 years of my career that are now in leadership roles. My best friend is a director for a paramedic program in the area. And she's also a mom that has young boys, and she's doing all of that working in her career while she's raising her family. And so over the last 18 years of being in this profession, it's been wonderful to see that we are getting the support from our families, our friends, and our employers to be able to raise our families and to have a balanced approach at work and at our home life so that we can do both and continue on our career. The EMS department I was asked to develop and to manage back in 2000 and I think it was 19, 2020, and we were able to kick it off in June of 2021. And so developing and growing this department has really been the most exciting thing in my career. It's an honor of my career to help develop a department from the ground up and to get to train people to do what we all love to do anyways, but to do it with the best in class in mind and provide good quality customer service and make sure everyone, whether it's our team members here at San Manuel or visitors or vendors, that they're all getting the best service possible in a quickly and timely fashion. So it's very exciting. I love that we're growing and that we're able to meet the needs of everyone there. And so now we have 14 team members and 2 supervisors there. That's a part of the EMS department. And I love to see where we go next. We teach people here at San Manuel to right away, if something happens, to be able to have the tools that they need to be successful. And so the Stop the Bleed program is a program that we brought here and that we train every month. We have free classes available that the EMS department oversees and trains, as well as the AED program. So our AEDs have over the last few years alone helped save lives. And not only save lives, but give people back to their family to make more memories, which is the most important thing. That's what we hope for every time we get a call, that we'll be able to provide a service that's so good that we give people more time with their families to enjoy the things that they enjoy. And so the AED program, with us having that available for every team member, for anyone that's in the casino, as well as the Stop the Bleed program, helps me feel like no matter what we're doing every day, that we're also giving people the tools to help themselves if something happens until we get there. I also have been always encouraged, pushed to build more things, build more programs, and just to be better overall. And so that challenge here with my leadership has always encouraged me to do what it might seem impossible at first, and then I'm able to achieve it and look back and go, wow, I can't believe I created this thing. And so I have so much support here from San Manuel to help grow my family. I have a 6-month-old and he's wonderful, and a 17-year-old. And he's wonderful. So over the length of my career, to be able to not only raise my son that's 17, but also have a new baby and close out our family, as it were, has been a joy. And I get that work-life balance here at San Manuel. So it's been wonderful to not only go after my education here and achieve those goals, but as well as grow my family and help support my career move, so that now I'm managing programs and departments. And I would have never thought when I was an explorer that one day I would be able to do that, but I've been able to do all of that here at San Manuel.